Hello. Today, let's see a crazy interview question. We have a cake, and there are 8 people waiting to eat it. But one of your friends challenged you to cut it in 8 equal pieces in just 3 cuts. So, how? You have 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Simple. 2 cuts on the top, 1 in the middle. We now have 8 pieces. Okay now, do you have any other ways to do it? Comment your answer. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.